So by the time he leaves, his idea is America and this promise of all the things that it is, the fertility. For him, he begins to believe that, in fact, that's not true. And that what he's gone through with betrayal and the taking away of his constitutional rights, that's actually, and the racism, that's not a mistake. That's part of the American way. That is the price of admission when you're immigrant.